And what do you know? I just lowered the jack just a little bit. And presto, there it is. Wow, so that's what it takes to get that right front upper control arm in. Get a bunch of ratchet straps, pull the differential to the right. A bunch more ratchet straps and pull it back. Spring compress it a little bit. You don't even need two of them. I'll just use one just to compress it a little bit. And manipulate it with the jack a little bit. Boom, it's in. All right, that's winning.